An official in New York is seeking help and donations for firearms so that they can send them over to Ukraine, and they're unclear how Ukrainians would get them. Now, the thing is, New Yorkers don't even want these. Why would they send them to Ukraine?